everyone. It's Eun Hee. It's been a while to see all of you and all of my viewers and supporters who always gave me unlimitless love. But I couldn't come back easily and in a fast way. Actually, I had so much difficulties to overcome in the past few months. The reason is that I'm gonna graduate in 2022, so it's next year. And as you know, when you have last semester, there are lots of thoughts that you, what you are gonna do after a university. And it's the same to me as well. Actually, this year, this semester is my last semester, so I had to figure out what I'm gonna do and what I really wanna be, and I needed a lot of time to figure out. And today, I wanna announce that I made a decision to go to United States after my graduation. It's a very good news to share with all of you. Who always weighed me that I back to the YouTube channel, and I really appreciate that some of you asked me whether I'm okay or not, but I wasn't okay, but now I can say I'm okay. And there is bad news is that it's very complicated with my finance situation to go to the United States. And if I give you the details that if I want to go to the America, I have to work with the agency for my visa and internship process, and I have to pay $6,000 for the all the process, but I don't have amount of money that I can offer. So I decided to go to the United States, but the finance situation, it's very unsolvable problem for me. Therefore, I decided to ask you help me that I can make my way to go to United States and make an impact to the world in the future by my ability, what I learned from the experiences. So I wanna deliver my true important reasons why I wanna go to United States and why I need $6,000 for my internship process with my agency. So first reason is that as you know that what I learned about America is an enemy's country, and all of Americans are American bastards. While I was in North Korea for 22 years, and it's time to see the United States in my eyes. That's why I wanna go to the America to see all the Americans and American culture, American history, like in my eyes. And second reason is that America is the strongest and biggest market has. And for me, especially someone like me who has lots of interest to learn about the business as a marketer, I want to see bigger world. It would make me bring more affordable skills to South Korea, which is the country that my people, the 25 individuals, can live in the future. That's why I wanna go to America to learn about the knowledgeable skills, how to build a business, and how to make impact in this world with my ability, what I got, what I learned from the corporations. These important reasons make me decide to choose America for my career, for my future. I escaped alone and then came to South Korea and started my life without any help. So before university, I worked at a company for 3 years and saved the money that I could study for 4 years without someone's finance support. But for 4 years, almost, now my finance situation is not that enough to pay my agency fee and cost, $6,000. And my money is getting run out. So I know it's very difficult to ask you help me to raise $6,000, but I had to stand up and I had to learn how to be vulnerable to people ask me help. So my goal is raising $10,000, which is the cost, the $6,000 of agency and also the settle down cost. But I'm gonna be okay without the settle down and the costs. But I really needed the $6,000 to pay my agency so that I can make my process to go to the United States. If you are willing to donate, please help me to my PayPal. You can see on my YouTube channel, and please share my video with your friends and with your neighbors. If you donate, if you help me, I will promise you I will bring to the world more than what I offered and what I received. Thank you.